Albuquerque firefighters put out a fire that broke out in a garbage truck. AFR says the solid waste driver pulled over near I-40 in Atrisco Vista yesterday after smelling something burning. The driver used a fire extinguisher on the blaze to no avail. AFR arrived and got it under control. And the truck, as you see here, appears to be a total loss. AFR says a mechanical problem may be to blame.